Hi friends, welcome to EasyMS Tech. This is the part 8 of General Technical Knowledge. In this part, we will discuss how to research dish TV or pay electricity bill using Amazon website or Amazon mobile app. In the previous part, we have discussed how to research a mobile number. And this part, we'll discuss how to research dish TV or pay electricity bill. Okay. Let us go to the Amazon website. After you logged in to your Amazon account, when you click Amazon Pay, this page will show up. Here you can see the electricity option. Once you click this option, this page will show up. You have to select your state here. I am selecting West Bengal. You have to give the board, electricity board, name of the electricity board. Next, you have to give the consumer ID. Let us give one consumer ID to check what happens. 1, 2, 3. The consumer ID you can find out in your electricity bill. When you check your electricity bill, you'll see a number alongside consumer ID. You have to get that information. This is the consumer ID. If you check the your electricity bill, if you check your electricity bill, you will see there is written consumer ID or consumer code, and there is a number. You have to note down that number and type it here. Then once you give your consumer ID, you have to click face bill. If the bill is ready, you can see customer name is this one, bill date is this one, and due date is this one. Within 14 January you have to payment, otherwise this will not show. Then just click continue to pay. Okay, I have logged out. I have to log in again. Get an OTP on your phone. OTP you have received in your mobile number. Continue. So once you click okay, let us go to the previous page now so that we can continue. Amazon Pay. then electricity you have to click, you have to select your state, you have to select your port, you have to type the consumer ID. Let us type it again. Fast bill. I have fast the bill. The bill has been fast successfully. This is the bill amount you have to pay before 14 January 3206. Okay. Just click continue to pay. And this page will show up. This is the summary. 3206 rupees you have to pay. If you have already added a card, this will show up here. If you want to add a new card, you have to check this one. And you have to fill up this information. I have explained how to fill up this information in my previous video. So as this card has been saved in Amazon, just you have to give the CVV number which is on the back side of your ATM card. Type it here and click place order and pay. Once you click place order and pay, this page will show up. This page will show up. Once you click place order and pay, I mean this option, once you click place order and pay, this page will show up. You have to select an address. This page will show up and just place again. You have to click place your order and pay. An OTP will be sent to your mobile. Type the OTP here. OTP is the 6-digit number you received in your mobile. Then click confirm OTP and your electricity bill payment will be successful. You will get a message in your registered mobile number with the electricity bill. This way you can pay your electricity bill. Next we will check how to research Dish TV. Click DTS research option. This is the DTS research option. Select your operator, suppose Tata Sky. Give your subscriber ID or registered mobile number which is registered with DTS, Tata Sky or whichever you have. You have to give that registered number and you have to put an amount here. And suppose I'm giving a number. Okay. Give the amount. Here type the amount 600. Suppose continue to pay. Once you click continue to pay, once you click continue to pay, again this page will show up. You have to select one option. If you have already saved a card in Amazon, just click that and put the CVV number. If you want to add a new card, if you want to do the payment using a new debit card, you have to click this one and click place order and pay. You have to select the address again. You have to click place order and pay again. An OTP will be received in your mobile number. Confirm. Click confirm OTP. You will get a successful message that your Dish TV recharge is successful. This way you can recharge your Dish TV or pay electricity bill using Amazon website. You can do the same thing using your mobile app also. Go to this icon in your mobile screen, click this option, sign in. You are already a customer, so you have to click sign in. If you are not a customer of Amazon, you have to click this one. And how to create an account, in my previous video I have discussed. You can check that video, you can watch that video. Next, you have to give the mobile number. You have to click get an OTP on your phone. You have to give the OTP you have received in your mobile number. Then you have to click continue. This page will show up. Here you can see same option is there in Amazon website. It is there, Amazon Pay, and in your mobile app it is showing here Amazon Pay. You have to click this option. And the rest is same. This way you can pay your electricity bill or recharge Dish TV. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like my video, share my video. Thank you. Have a good day.